You can see the Starbucks over in the corner there. I like going to that one there. And this is a great coffee shop there, JJ Bean. And we're at like the strip mall part of the movie theater. Here's the movie theater right here. I'll just show you this boring parking lot. And I just want to say that I saw the time traveler's wife, and I thought it was a, well, I guess it is kind of a girly movie, but it's not what I expected. I thought it was going to be like The English Patient, but it was quite good. So I just wanted to give it a quick review, and I must be a real pussy because I like those type of movies, romantic movies. And I have to go do a little errand now, and then I'm off to bed after a long weekend. It is, let me check my watch here. It's 25 to 10, so it's been a long weekend, the end of Labor Day. Now it feels like Sunday night, but it's actually Monday night. So from Vancouver, sweet dreams, Michael's POV. Bye-bye. Summer's over, it's getting cooler out.